be hired.
There's a new union representing Florida's correctional and probation officers this morning. These officers voted in the Teamsters Union yesterday to represent them in negotiations with the state. Now, this ends almost 40 years of representation by the Police Benevolent Association. Like all state workers, correction officers have not received a pay raise since 2006. According to the Palm Beach Post, officers have 2 weeks to challenge the Teamsters' victory.